that does remind me of a story, one I have not thought about in a while. And interestingly enough...
Go ahead.
Interestingly enough, it's about your father.
The Gwydion slash Alexander.
We were in the middle of a very cold winter, and Alexander was having a hard time adjusting to the life of a warrior. So we decided the best thing for everybody was to take a family vacation to Avalon.
Oh, the spot where you fell in love with Grandma.
Yes, and the weather was much sunnier there this time of year. It would be a great opportunity to get to know my son. I had 1,000 questions about how he escaped Mananan, but I didn't want to bombard him all at once.
So, son, I thought perhaps we'd make a little detour so I could share one of my favorite spots.
Sounds good to me. I do have one tiny request, though.
Anything for my Alexander?
Yeah, it's that name.
You don't want to be called Gwydion, do you?
Oh, no. It's just, I figured since I have to learn a new name anyway, why not pick something with a little more spark in it? You know, something with a little mystery? Something like, I don't know, Caduceus the Magnificent!
Caduceus?
Yeah, I always love that name.
You actually want to be called Caduceus?
I mean, it's just a thought. More like a dream.
Why is that sound familiar?
Not a very princely name, but we can talk about it.
Really?
Now, what to show you first?
Right, so we're still... We're not in Avalon yet, because I'm like, sunny spot.
Check it out. The trophy that won me the knighthood.
Very nice. Wait, is that a bird bomb on the top of it?
Moving on. Check it out. The trophy that won me the knighthood.
Very nice.
And this is a small sampling of my collected treasures over the years. The magic chest has provided our kingdom with many riches. The magic shield has protected Daventry for years. And these beautiful gems... Well, the gems were really just for bonus points. I like looking at them. They're pretty.
Pretty. Are these replicas? I mean, you just leave them sitting out here in the open?
King Graham the Brave, huh?
One day, you will have a statue of your own, right next to mine.
I'm not really sure Alexander the Brave suits me at all.
Well, who else will carry on the family legacy? Come on. King Caduceus has a nice ring to it.
After sharing a bit about my legacy with Alexander,
I can
and
talk
showing
to
him my treasures, we headed into town to grab some supplies for our trip.
I had an option to talk to him, too. Oh, well. We're going to have older versions of these characters. Now, this tree grew quite large.
I got to see the town tree mature right before my eyes. A luxury I wished I had with my son.
Which shop do you need supplies from?
Confession, supplies are secondary. I just wanted to introduce you to my friends.
Well, which door are we headed in?
Let's go visit, what's her name? Boobs. All right, here's all gray. Okay.
What in the yarble snoofdom is that?
Oh, hey. Alexander, right? We've been expecting you. I'm Amaya. That's Whisper.
Toodle-pee.
And this is the Crumbler 2.
That's who was back there.
Whoa. What does a Crumbler 2 do?
Well, does it chop? Yes. Does it lift? Of course. Will it crumble? Most definitely. But Crumbler 2 also digs holes, smashes goblins, searches for treasure, solves puzzles, battles manticores, boils steaks, tucks in Whisper.
So soothing.
Feel like a pudding? Got you covered. Hate small talk? So does Crumbler. No time to tend petunias. Crumbler never sleeps. It's a reasonably priced, ergonomic, one-device solution for all your crumbling needs. And of course, it doubles as a bed. You know, in case yours goes missing.
Yeah, that problem.
Great pitch!
Oh yeah, been working on that.
Are we still working on the spends quality time with Whisper feature?
Uh-uh. Don't be needy.
Can I pre-order 3 Crumbler 2s?
Bold. I like that in a prince.
Well, Whisper can be bold.
Uh-huh.
It's pretty bold to love someone other than Whisper.
Daventry is so strange.
You're telling me, kid. I'm just a small-town gal trying to sell affordable shield swords and maces.
Mace? Yeah, oh, you mean the Gwydion Behave stick. I'm not fully up to speed with all the regional
Gwydion
slang.
Behave stick?
That's heartbreaking.
Whisper is not a fan of Mananen.
Son, Amaya has a special surprise for you. Can you wait outside for me so it doesn't get spoiled?
Sure thing. Nice meeting everybody.
The pleasure's all ours. Proud you made it home.
Whisper could use a snack, so Whisper will escort you.
Is it up to your specifications?
It's spectacular.
Cool.
It should suit him well.
Your finest bow work yet.
Looks like an elven bow.
Oh, and I actually have another gift for you.
For me?
Of course. Just a little token of my appreciation. For all the hard work you've put into Daventry.
Oh, thanks.
Here you go.
Wow! Is that solid gold?
An
arrow? Sure is. I melted down all the shiny gold coins you've spent here to make it. You really have earned the title of King Graham the Brave. There's been a certain boldness in everyone's eyes around here since you took the throne. And I just wanted to thank you from the bottom of my... heart.
Thanks, Amaya. I know how hard it is for you to get gushy.
Yeah, don't get used to it.
So, but I chose King Graham the Wise when we met Valenice. It's a family.
So, how are we getting to this Avalon? Is there like a parade of royal steeds? Are they late?
I wanted the whole family to ride together, so I booked the most spacious carriage I could think of.
Oh. SpongeBob.
Riches? Boy, so good to return to your gold! I mean, fold. Holy Stromboli! You've multiplied, mated, and procreated! Ha, doink, doink! And you've let your belly day slide. I never got married. Research shows it's the number one cause of divorce, but, just look at all those beautiful cheeks to pinch. Shalom! Salami, saliva. Oh, if I met this one, I'd never forget a face like that.
Call me Caduceus.
Caduceus.
Oh, yeah, you're that Gwydion guy. Your dad rescued me from the goblins. Pity he couldn't save you.
Nice.
Now, man, that's enough dawdling, people. Let's get this freak show on the road. Grammy boy, you'll have to load your own luggage. Mr. Fancy Cakes is peeved you left him to die in the caves. And I forgot to pack my lifting shorts.
All right, I got this.
Do you want help?
No, dear, I got this.
I'm not sure that will all fit. Should we tie some to the roof?
It'll fit. I'll make it fit.
Alright, so what do we have here? We have gift from Amaya, golden arrow. Are we doing Tetris here or something?
My bag. The most efficiently packed, I might add.
That's because you stuffed everything in your cape pockets.
It is frickin' Tetris. How do I turn? I can't turn it? Hold up. Is that the best one? I guess so. What was it? This one?
That goes there.
I don't think I picked the best one to start with. Okay. If we can turn them, I don't know how.
Looks good.
Hold on. It's not right yet. Nope, that's not right. Oh, jeez. Rosella, how much did you pack? I told you, did you really need to bring your collection of battle axes? Let me start over.
Wait, I was removing. Wait. Wait, I'm not... I actually do want to start over. Is that how you do it? Okay, so these two... Right? I guess? It's basically it's 3x3, I think. I don't think that's right.
Let me start over.
Okay, so maybe this one has to be first then. Well, that noise is really necessary. Got like an L shape, like... Why can't we turn them? Watch, there's a way to turn them and I just don't know what it is. This is annoying. If you're gonna have me play Tetris, at least let me move the stuff around. Oh.
Let me start over.
No, let's start over, because we're here. Why do I have to start over?
Let me start over.
Looks good.
Hold on. It's not right yet.
We might have it here. Thank God.
All aboard Team Sovri.
Please stop trying to make that a thing. You're not even pronouncing it right.
It's sovereign.
I like it.
Attaboy, Caduceus.
Bless you.
Caduceus.
All right, unicorns, let's boogie.
Our trip was off to a great start. The heat of the sun would be nice, but nothing warmed my soul more than seeing our whole family together. Making new memories and loving on each other.
Ah, it smells like rare and miraculous ingredients back here. Was that you, Alexander?
It's probably that goat creature with the one eye.
I wouldn't speak about Mr. Fancy Cakes like that.
Isn't this nice? All of us together, going on our first adventure.
Alexander, scoot over!
I'm scooted over as far as I can go.
Anybody have any good puns to share?
Can we stop up ahead for a picnic break?
We just stopped for a picnic break.
Your point being...
Are we almost there?
Come on, Team Sovereign. Why don't we play a game? I always used to play this with my sisters on long road trips to pass the time.
I do love this game.
I'll start. Let's see how far we can get. My record is 7 rounds. Just repeat what the person before you said, and then add your very own flavor to the list. I'm going on an adventure, and I'll bring...
The Crumbler.
A portable crumbler. Well, I hear Amaya is working on one anyways.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'm bringing... A portable crumbler? I'll add a cat cookie.
What is a cat cookie?
Just a little concoction of mine. With one bite, it'll turn you into a cat.
Yep.
That's how I escaped Mananin.
We turned him into a cat.
You turned Mananin into a cat? You never told me that.
Well, you never asked.
Yeah, we didn't get to that yet.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'm bringing a portable crumbler, a cat cookie, and lastly, my adventure handbook. I never leave home without it.
Cool.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'm bringing a portable crumbler, a cat cookie, an adventure handbook, and lastly, my set of sponge paints, in case something needs added texture.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'm bringing...
sponge paints, and we got Sponge Bob, yeah, driving the wagon. Choco chip batter?
Choco chip batter. For you know what. Ah, I forgot. I guess I'm out.
I sat through the rest of the game as a good sport. Then begged the family for another game so that I could win.
So I chose snacks?
For another round. I'm going on an adventure, and I'm going to bring...
Mr. Fancy Cakes.
The majestic Mr. Fancy Cakes.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'll bring the majestic Mr. Fancy Cakes. And adding to that, one empty jar.
For what?
I've always found them useful.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'm bringing the majestic Mr. Fancy Cakes, one empty jar, and a purple pumpkin lantern to light the way.
Good choice.
I'm going on an adventure. And I'm going to bring the majestic Mr. Fancy Cakes, one empty jar, a purple pumpkin lantern, and sponge paints.
I'm going on an adventure, and I'll bring...
A purple Pegasus?
A purple Pegasus.
What?
I forgot. Guess I'm out.
After losing twice, I took a brief nap and hoped I would wake up.
What did he forget? Maybe I wasn't paying attention to the rules.
Here we are, kids. Wondrous Avalon. Look at what?
Was this like off-season?
Weather is usually so nice this time of year.
Aw, I hope the squirrels aren't hibernating.
Oh, these clouds will... probably pass. Let's head to the resort. I'm sure they'll have trees to climb. Hey! You guys forgot? Never mind. I'll get it.
How many arms do we have? What if I just run off? I'm going back home. Nope. Can't go home. I was gonna leave our crap here, right?
I couldn't leave without the luggage.
I can't control him. Okay, so how do we pick this all up? How exactly? You know, we should stuff them all in our cape. We stuffed whole people in our cape. Yeah, right. This is like something out of Dr. Seuss. Is this another I can't bump into things puzzle?
Oh, wait up, kids! Don't you want to hear about the Wetzel Wolf that attacked us here? Your mother and I shared our first kiss just up ahead!
Maybe like that's an order. You have to stop and help me carry the stuff. I'm the king, damn it. Hail to the king, baby.
Is the resort under new management?
Well, it did need a facelift. Those inverted water slides were a huge liability.
Inverted? Are you sure we're in the right place?
Inverted water slides?
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Oh, come on, kids. It's an adventure. I'll check us in.
I feel like we just arrived at Wally World. And it's closed down. We'll have our golden arrow. Oh. We're supposed to check in with this person who's been turned to ice?
Checking in for the Graham family. We should have the royal suite.
He's blind.
Uh-oh. Thanks, kindly. Is that our room up there with the balcony? Oh, how rude of me. Here you go.
You can understand that?
Yep, she totally remembers me.
The hell? If I play that backwards, is that real words?
Which way now?
Right this way.
Hmm. Seek an audience with the Ice King.
I hope the beds here aren't made of piles of itchy straw and rusty nails.
No, of course not. Only the best for my boy.
Should we ask the guard for directions?
Oh, honey, please. I know where we're going.
I don't understand what the guard says.
Do we have separate rooms? I don't know if I can handle your snoring.
Oh, please. If I snored, I would hear it.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's how that works. This is like total... vacation movie stuff here. The Griswolds. Hello there?
What just happened?
It's a trap.
I knew it!
You got locked in.
Not possible. Don't you get it? This must be one of those new mystery-themed resorts. Oh, how exciting. I believe they called this an escape room. I've always wanted to try one. Everyone, search for clues.
Wow. You're an idiot. Clue number one.
I really shouldn't be messing with that lock until I have all the clues. Wrong combination could be a penalty.
How the hell do we know that?
I hope if I play the right tune, a leprechaun will appear.
Well, that can't be right. Let me try again.
Okay.
Hey, don't interrupt a lady in clue searching mode.
Okie dokie. I guess Alexander left the room? What's the meaning with these lines on the floor like that? Caduceus.
The sign read, "Pull the switch," but my puzzling instincts knew better. It was a textbook case of reverse psychology. A trap, for certain.
Oh, hey. The sign says, "Pull the switch." Don't mind if I do.
Time accelerator activated. Your time to escape has now been cut in half.
Everyone's cool with challenge mode, right?
7, 6, come on, we can do this! 3, 2...
Do puzzles usually try to kill you?
Oh, it's all part of the fun. Impressive design! Wherever you are!
Ooh, no need to yell, gentlemen. These puzzles are meant to exercise your brain, not your lungs.
So this is really a puzzle, right?
What is that thing?
Apologies. I didn't mean to startle you, Mr. Alexander. Is that right?
Yeah, or Caduceus. No, your choice.
What shall we call you?
Me. People call me many things, Mr. Majesty, but a simple Sphinx will do. Now, let me be the first to welcome you to the Ice Palace. I will be your host for this evening's festivities.
Oh, thank goodness. Are you responsible for the amenities here? We were supposed to be given souvenir rubber duckies on check-in, and I don't want to make this a big deal, but no ducks were given.
I'll have some waiting with your wife and daughter.
Do you know where they went? This is supposed to be an adventure for the whole family, and I can't really relax unless everyone is together.
Oh, the other half of your family has been escorted to the top of that tall, twisty fortress? They will remain there safely until you... Correction? If you reach the center of the labyrinth.
Oh, there must be some
quick
mistake. I booked the summer sizzling savings package for 4, I believe?
Of course, Mr. Majesty, I'll let the front desk know right away until I can straighten that out. Might I suggest continuing toward the center? There are some glorious puzzles up ahead.
Well, I guess 1 or 2 couldn't hurt. Sound good, Alexander?
Do I have a choice?
Right this way, gentlemen. Step lively.
How odd.
This puzzle is a bit tricky, but I know you two can do it.
All right, son. This should be fun. Now, you should know that I believe in the 4 E's of puzzle solving. Experimenting, educated guessing, execution, and enlightenment.
Can we just throw some things at the wall and, I don't know, see what sticks?
Oh, no. Alexander, our family does not take part in trial and error. Now sit back, watch, and learn.
I like trial and error. What the hell am I supposed to be doing?
Was it 3 E's or 4 E's? Experimenting, inflaming, and eradicating? Wait, does inflaming start with an E or an I?
From the way you said it, an E. Can't go more that way, okay. Okay, I just follow this thing around. Okay. Pretty straightforward, I guess. Once you realize what you're supposed to do. Ta-da.
Got it. Let's get out of here. Where's the labyrinth gave out trophies?
What is it with your generation and always wanting rewards? You don't need a reward for everything you do.
Or get. Incredible! You've solved the easiest puzzle. Up for one more?
Yeah, I had a feeling it would be harder from here.
Do you want this one?
I am perfectly happy learning from the best.
I don't want to hog all the fun, but I will.
Alright. Hold on a second. We're partially obscured here.
There's something eerily familiar about those guards.
I don't mean to complain, but the icebox temperature in here might affect my review score.
Oh, that took me out of place. It moves there, doesn't it? So here, here, then here. We don't have too many of these, they're not really exciting. What?
Don't worry, there's no possible way these puns can get worse.
Now what are we doing here, right? Trial and error. This way.
We got it. Celebration dance. Come on, Alexander. You're not too old to dance with your father, are you?
I'm feeling it. I'm dancing on the inside.
Da, da, cha, 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 cha. One, two. Another time. You'll get it.